an apple for me.
Us one hat each.
Let's give one hat to each rabbit.
Guys, let's go on an adventure under the sea today.
Yeah, yeah!
One
that sounds
one.
Fun!
One for one!
Wow!
Crab.
Does that
fish.
Mean we can see the friends that
Four.
Live under the
one.
Sea?
Hat.
Sure!
One
let's
rabbit.
Go meet the friends!
Will you come
rabbit
with us?
One rabbit!
Good!
Oh! We need one more hat!
There are fewer hats.
Wow! There's a friend that
What
lives
do we
under
do?
The sea!
Here, I'll give you my hat.
Do you know who that is? Who is it?
Wow! Thank you!
Now they pair up perfectly!
Right! It's
now
a
we
squid.
Can do the magic show!
Oh! But how many squids are there?
Abracadabra!
So let's count together!
Wow! Great!
It's amazing!
And next, I will do a flower magic!
I'll count!
Flower. One.
Yeah.
There's one squid.
We need one seed for each flower pot.
Who can help us?
Let's help them. Follow
there
along
are other friends.
One for one.
Which friends
one
showed up this time?
Pot.
Right, they're whales.
Four, one seed. One.
How many
flower,
whales are
pot.
There?
Let's count
four,
together.
One seed. One flower pot.
One. Two.
Oh,
there are two
there
whales.
One flower pot left.
There are more flower pots.
What do we do?
I have a seed.
Oh,
I will give
there
you
are
this
other friends.
Seed. Who showed up this time? Right, they're
now,
turtles.
They pair up perfectly.
We can do the flower magic.
How
now.
Many turtles are there?
Let's
count
together.
One.
Flower.
Two.
Wow.
Three.
It's so pretty.
There are three turtles.
The butterflies came.
I think they smelled the flowers.
Let's help
Yay!
Yay! Sit on the flower.
It's so fun to explore the sea.
One for one. One for one.
There's one butterfly sitting.
We did it!
We did it!
We did it!
Wow. Yay!
They did it!
We did it!
The number of butterflies and flowers are the same.
Hide and seek.
Hide and seek.
Magic show.
Quick, run!
Let's hide!
We got to see
hurry!
The
hurry!
Butterflies!
Hide and
let's
see!
Let's go again next time!
Hide and see! Here I come!
Dora, I want to play hide and seek too!
All right! Let's find the animal friends that are hiding!
We were making snowmen! I found
now,
someone!
We will make the snowman.
Who is it? Who is it?
Nice! Touch the moving
will
friend.
Will you help us?
Like this.
Let's put one nice hat on each snowman. One hat for each snowman. Touch the hats.
It's
and
me,
hit
the elephant!
On the snowman.
It was the elephant with a long,
long
nose.
For one snowman.
I found
touch
someone!
The hats and put
who?
Them on the
who
snowman.
Who is it? Who is it?
One hat for one snowman. He finished putting the hats on
it's
the snowman.
Me, the hippo.
It
they
was
pair
the hippo
perfectly.
With a big mouth.
The number of hats and snowman are the same.
I found someone.
Let's put the scar.
Who is it? Who is it?
Snowman. One scar for each. Snowman, please
it's
touch
me,
the scarf
the
and
bear.
Put on the snowman.
It was the bear with furry fur.
We found them. Snowman, please touch the
we
scarf
found them
and
all.
Put them on the snowman. Hippo, one scarf.
We found
one
them all.
Snowman.
Yay! Hide and seek is so fun.
There's one scarf.
There are more scarves. Boots can wear one scarf. Will you put the scarf on Boots?
Which one do we give?
small tomato. It looks yummy.
We gave out the tomatoes to our animal friends. Boots, which tomato do you want?
Big tomato? Small tomato? I want both.
Boots, you're so funny.
We did it!
We did it!
We did it!
We did it!
Yay!
Woo!
Hooray!
We did it!
See you again!
Bye-bye!
Do the same.
No!
They are different. Are these two the same? Yes, they are the same. Let's put the same shirts on my sibling. They are the same. Now, let's choose the pants. Are these two the same? No, they are different. Are these two the same? Yes, they are the same. Let's put the same pants on my sibling.
They are the same.
You look so cute in the same outfit. Now, let's get going.
Yay!
Yay!
These two pictures are the same. I should take one picture out and put a different one here instead.
Huh? Which ones are the same? I'm not sure.
Boots! Let's find them together. Which pictures are the same? Let's find them together. Look for the same.
This and this are the same.
Shall we take one out and put a different one in?
But Dora, there are lots of pictures. Which one should we use?
Boots, let's find one together. Which pictures are different? Let's find them together. Look for the different pictures. Found them.
Ah, I know. These two are the same. And these two are different.
You're right, Boots. Now, after we put one in,
we're done sorting this photo album!
Hi, Benny!
Benny, what are you doing?
I'm going to bake a cake.
Wow! A cake! Sounds delicious!
Let us help you bake a cake.
Thank you. I only want to use these to bake my cake. But they are mixed with other things. Can you help me find the same things?
Sure. Would love to. Will you? find them with us? Can you help me find the same things? Huh? They're different. Let's put the ones that are different here. Then, what about this? They're the same. Put the same things into the basket. Can you help me find the same things? Huh? They're different. Let's put the ones that are different here. Then, what about this?
Can you touch the strawberries? Wow! So cool! Good! We made a wonderful strawberry cake!
Looks delicious!
Let's eat the cake!
Ha 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 ha!